Alright guys, I'll keep this short because Eliza's filming. We're going to Shrewsbury because Mum thinks we don't have enough furniture in our house.
That's not true.
I'm sure Dad went
not
say something different. We went into town yesterday to get furniture as well, funnily enough.
What do you think of B&Q?
It's fine.
Hi guys. We're just buying our stuff. And so what's happened is actually that we have two baskets, one for Eliza, one for me, and they are so we can.
Train's coming! See, these people are bored as well. Oh! There it is! Oh, it's so short! Alright guys, comment down below if you think this is a bargain. We saw a box of 100 Jaffa Cakes for £4 and Mum won't get it. I think it's cute, it's a great bargain.
Yeah, that's what £4.
I actually don't think that's a good bargain because you just get bored of Jaffa Cakes and then you would never eat them again, wouldn't you? Give us a thumbs up if you think so. Okay?
Look how handsome that man is. Just joking, he's fake.
Goodbye.